happening today again in London, where 40 nations are coming together to discuss this. I think virtually every nation's leader has spoken to the desirability of the departure of Colonel Gaddafi. So how the international community arrives at that, I believe, will be a combination of the kind of work that's being done in a military context by the and under the auspices of the UN Security Council resolution and NATO, coupled with the economic sanctions, the financial control of assets of Libyan goods that are outside, the travel restrictions. By putting that cumulative pressure on the regime in Libya, I think you have the best chance of achieving what the heads of state have